Not illegal to protest.
We got gas masks in Brevard now, y'all.